here is an update on Goldie. She's actually doing really, really well. She is eating. She's been clean and quiet in the kennel. She's been doing well with her lessons. And what I'm going to do today is do a little bit of leash work with her and then introduce place. You go, good girl. And the place is going to be live. That I have not done any work with. So you're going to see what I'm going to see. And you can see her attitude and her cooperation level, etc. And let's see how she does. Come on, girl, heel. Good. Some new folks, and she's done fine with them, so we're happy about that. Good. Heel. Good girl. There it is. That a girl. Good. Good, good, good. Very good. That's nice. All right, we're going to place. Good. That a girl. Place. You want to eat that? Oh, you gotta go potty. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Better go potty here. I think that's what we got going on. Come on. Keep in mind that we come right out and right away. So she looks like she's gonna go potty, so I'm gonna give her a second here. See if we get that. Sorry, that took a bit longer than I expected. She had to find just the right exact spot, but we took care of potty, so that was good. Good girl. All right, you ready to get to work?
place? Yes, good girl. Good girl. Place? That's nice. Good girl. Place? Good. Place? Good. Excellent. So all I'm doing here is showing her that this location has a name. Good. And I'm being a little slow in getting these cookies ready here. Good. Place? Excellent. Good girl. Place? Yes. Good. That's better. Good girl. Okay. Okay. Good. Place? Excellent. Good girl. Place? So this is going to become a 30-minute continuous exercise. Place? There you go. Good girl. And I'm just going to start out today with 10 minutes. Good. Place? There it is. Good. Look how good that is. Place? Place? Good girl. Good. And I'm going to start introducing just very simple distraction here. Moving around and having her stay on the bed. Place? Place? You want some? All right, we're done with the treats, but I don't really need them at this point. Place, good girl. So I want her to just stay on the bed. Place, I'm just gonna use my leash to keep her there. Potentially gonna introduce the remote collar here, but I'm not 100% sure that I will. That'll depend on her. But I'm just gonna start moving around the bed, doing some very, very simple distraction with her. Place, nope, place. And showing her that I want her to stay on the bed. Place. Good. Nope. Place. That's right. Good girl. Good girl. Good. Place. I've got some little bits of chicken here, and you can see that she was eating them to start with, and now she's doesn't want them. Place. She has been eating her meals twice a day, so that's really great. Place. She's doing better in the crate. We've made a lot of progress with that. Good, good girl. That's right. Good girl. Very good. Excellent. Place. Good. She's had a lot of changes, a lot of new things in the last couple of days, and I think she's actually handling it pretty nicely. Good girl. She's got a little rub spot on her nose from pushing against the crate, but she's being quiet. Place. All right, we'll just keep trying to offer her a little goodie here as we continue. Good girl. Good. Excellent. Excellent. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good. And I do not have any expectation that she's going to be happy-go-lucky, waggy, anything like that. There's definitely some fearfulness going on and a little bit of anxiety, I think. But the fact is that she is being a very good little girl. Good girl. Good girl. And as she is successful, her confidence should build and she should just start feeling better and better. And we should see that little happy-go-luckiness come back. Good. Good girl. Place. All right. Whether on purpose or by accident, she's staying on the bed. So I'm just going to take advantage of that and move a little bit further away, get a little bit more distraction going with her. Good girl. Excellent. Fantastic. And like I said, we're going to do 10 minutes here. Very good. And we're going to build up to 30 minutes. So the next time we do place, she's going gonna do. Want some of that? Tastes good, huh? The next time that I do this exercise, we're gonna do 20 minutes. And then the next time after that, we'll do 30 minutes. And from then on, she's gonna do 30 minutes a day on place. This becomes a great impulse control exercise for her and something that you can really use around the house to help her not get so worked up about things. Good job. I know you want that cookie. Good. That a girl. Like the chicken the best. There it is. Good girl. Good. Place. Good. That is fantastic. Good. Good place. Here it is. Here it is if you want it. Good. I don't care how she gets it. Oh, she ate the other one too. I don't care how she gets it. Loves to sit and cuddle. She's gotten to do a little bit of that. But part of what I want her to learn is that her place is on the floor. She doesn't get carried around from spot to spot. And if she does come up into your lap, it's always with invitation only. She doesn't get to decide that. We're going to take her from being feeling like she's in charge to feeling like she waits to be told what to do. Good job, that girl. Good. Excellent. Good place. So she does look like she's starting to relax a little bit, which is great. Good girl. She's also going to learn a down command so that she lays down when she's on place. And we'll do that in a few days. She is in her progress from where she started. Nice. Good girl. Yeah, good girl. Off. You can see how she's doing. Her next video, she'll be getting the off-leash work, and you should see an improved attitude from her. But I'm not unhappy with what I'm getting from her.